Well, we're at an interesting time. All our professional sports teams are in some stage of either having fled or transitioning. So we're losing the Warriors in a couple years. The Raiders are moving to Vegas.
So it feels like a bit of flux. I mean, having grown up here, I've seen it before with the Raiders, you know, leaving and then coming back from Los Angeles. It always feels like there's some sports team here that is looking for the next best thing. And so I feel like we're right in the middle of that. And in the next few years, we're going to see how it shakes out. And we'll see what happens. Yeah, I mean, it's exciting for me. I'm someone who came to appreciate the sport of soccer later in life. I spent a couple years living in Central America and I really fell in love with it. And so to have a team, one, that wants to be in Oakland, and two, you know, that's willing to put that on their crest and make it a part of their identity is pretty cool.
You know, I think people recognize when there's genuine effort and genuine outreach. So it's really listening in community, making sure that your team is engaged with community-based organizations that already exist and are flourishing in particularly the parts of Deep East and West Oakland that are really most impacted right now by the changes taking place in the Bay Area.
The people really is what it comes down to it for me, and it's such a hodgepodge of different cultures, so it's really hard to say this is what makes Oakland unique. I think what makes Oakland unique is the fact that it's so much there that it's hard to make it into one specific category.
It's the community that makes Oakland the city it is. And you can say that about most cities in the Bay Area. The community kind of gives each city like its different characteristic. And for Oakland to kind of keep in tune with the community is essential to the survival of that team. And I would hope that the team, the club, would do the same for the community, make sure that the community is always doing well. It would be pretty huge. Yeah, there's definitely a market for it.
But I think there's a hunger for a team that's really dedicated to this town.
I think soccer is uniquely unifying to, I mean, it's a global sport. It's not just something that you see in the United States, and it's not something that you see only in elite circles. It's something that like you can play with any sort of ball in the middle of a street in any country.
Well, it's starting to catch on. People are watching it in bars more. It's on television more. So I think the potential is really high, obviously, with the big teams leaving and just Oakland becoming even more of a global city. Is definitely embracing soccer culture, whether it's people that have always been into it or people that are just open-minded and curious.
I do think there's something really special about this town, and I think a team that wanted to be deeply rooted in Oakland would have the people themselves mixed into its DNA.
Gritty, diverse.
Colorful.
Renegades, independent.
Radical and it's beautiful.